This will be the first time in about 20 years that we take her down to bare metal on the hull and really prime her and paint her, and it's a good preservation effort. We've got some steel replacement to do, so we'll be cutting out some of the old corroded plating and replace that. It's to be expected. The ship's 69 years old now, so there's a little bit of wear and tear on her. We'll recoat her. In this case, the rudder and the propeller are being taken off. The tail shaft is going to be drawn, which means pulling out the propeller shaft that the propeller attaches to and inspecting the bearings inside. In the very near future, we're looking at using the ship as a platform for America's Cup operations. That'll happen right out here in the bay, running from the Golden Gate Bridge over to Treasure Island and finishing right down here by Pier 27. So we're really looking forward to that. It's an opportunity for us to shine and to get people involved in the America's Cup experience. We're expecting to make some pretty good money from that, and that'll be our seed money for ongoing operations of the ship. Most of what we do is here inside the bay, but we're looking at taking her offshore, including going back to Normandy for the 75th anniversary of D-Day. That's 2019, so it's right around the corner.